then they got divorced, and he said he didn't write it for her after all. Later on, he would say that he wrote the bitches back for her, which was a terrible shame. Elton, on the other hand, was mixing in different circles, and he wrote a song famously for a young lady who was a famous tennis player, a young lady called Billie Jean King, who had a tennis team in Philadelphia called the Philadelphia Freedom.
Thank you, Maestro.